What up, everybody? It's your boy, Hash Info. On this episode, we are going to quickly show you how to light all 9 lamps in Diablo Immortal. So the first thing you want to do is kind of go to this section here. And then when you're here, you don't want to make any mistakes, okay?
So this is making my head
the first ache. Thing you want to do...
Perhaps there's a clue somewhere. Or maybe the curator knows a way past this.
Is walk over to this lamp here. Then you're going to go to this lamp here. Then you're going to go to this lamp here. Then you're going to go back to this lamp here. Then you're going to go to this lamp here. And that's how easy it is. I know you can do it at home. Just take your time and practice, okay? As long as you practice things, you can do things, okay? That is how to light all 9 lamps in Diablo Immortal. The Lost Ruins. Place the Lost Ruins. So, let's go check that out next. Give you kind of a sneak peek what's coming up on the next video here. I'm just going to race over there. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Get them in a good little group there and just start hammering. So it's just up there and to the left, and there it is. All right, you just chat with, place the rune thing there, talk to the curator, I believe. Okay, and the curator says that was fast. The second rune is powering the magic. Take the rune. There she goes. We gotta take out these things here. No big deal. Oh, look what's over here. Ah, my inventory's full. Ooh. That could be really good inventory, so we want to pick that up. Plus, we're gonna get more inventory once we defeat this guy, so... It's like a heck of a lot more inventory. Look at all the skeleton troops. All these things everywhere. Let me know how this game makes you feel, alright? How does it make you feel? I love that question. It's like you can't tell that this whole world is a science experiment and we're the guinea pig. How does this video game make you feel? Analytics themselves are simply checking us to see how we're feeling, you know. Something made us, created us, and now they're checking to see how we feel after they put us into this world that we're in. None of it makes any sense. the mirror universe. Earth 2.
Where am I? This place is cold, ruinous. Am I inside the mirror or beyond it? The magic of this place is affecting the rune. It's ethereal. Wait, something happened when I touched it. Again. Now, to put this last room in this place.
Basically, I have to hold the curator's hand the whole way to the thing. Just
as I thought.
Hilarious.
The core is dormant. Hold while I reawaken it. It didn't work. I hate it when things don't obey my command.